Hello guys, my name is Kaushik and today I am going to discuss about images and its attributes in HTML. So let's start it. I created the basic structure of HTML. I given title as image, and then title means this will show in this position in the browser. This is title, image is title for this. So this is the output for this empty HTML file. Because I gave title as image, it is showing image. Then we have to new tag called image to insert images in HTML file in web page. We have img called image option, and then we have to select source file. So I have already downloaded from this Google, and then I used this save images and I saved that image on desktop. So this image is saved in desktop right now. See guys, this is same image road. So this image should be in same folder in this HTML file. So see guys, road, this is HTML file and this is road, both are in same folder. That means not in same folder, same path. So we can access this image from this HTML file. So how can we access? By using src. img is image and src is its format. Src equal to, we have to select that source file, that's name is road.jpg. see here, road.jpg. so I am giving this as road, road.jpg as format. Let's place it in double quotes and close it. I am closing image. Close this and repeat, refresh. So it takes some time for loading. This is because the image resolution is too high. Very clear image this is. This is very clear. So in order to decrease this clarity, we can compress this image by using these attributes in HTML. So what are those attributes? Here image src takes image directly from the image file and shows as it is with no changes. But by using height and width tags attributes, we can change those resolutions. So I am using height, height, and I am setting it to let's think to 300 pixels. So and then let's check this image. I am saving this and I will refresh this. So see this guys, this image is same resolution, but it is scaled to, height is scaled to some 300 pixels as I mentioned. So in order to even change the width of the image, we can change this even width equal to, let's think, 100 pixels. I am just doing this roughly. It even changes this image to very narrow way. See this guys, we can scale this image in x and y directions as well. So it will not look nice. So I am changing it to 250. No, 400 is better. Now it's better, 400, and I am reloading this. See this. After this, we can even add borders to the images by using border option, border equal to, we have to select this border. Automatically this border color is black color. In order to change border color, we have to go to CSS. So I am selecting border as 10 pixels, and just see how ugly it looks. So see this guys, this is like a photograph in black backside, black. So I am changing this to 2 pixels, and let's change this. Let's observe. So this thickness is changed. So in order to edit borders, we use this border attribute, and there is another attributes. In few cases it is used where some situations internet will be so slow. in such situations images can't load. So if the image is not loaded, we can see another alternate attribute called alt. So alt here, alt equal to, let's think road, road is not available. So save this. It doesn't change this image. See this, guys, this is changing this. This is because we didn't close this double quotes. We have to check this, and now see this, it will show same thing. But we have, if in order to check this, just delete this image to recycle bin and then refresh this. Now as per theory, this is not available image right now. So I am refreshing this. See this here, road is not available. This is alternative. In few cases image doesn't load, in those cases this is used. So after this, even we have another attribute called align attribute, but in this case, images case, align attribute works only right and left, not for center. So just now align equal to, just I am giving, assigning it as right, and then I am saving. So I am refreshing this. Before refreshing this, I am immediately bringing that recycle bin, and I am restoring this. Restore, it will go to desktop again. Now I am saving this and I am refreshing this. See this image, now it is aligned to right side. So this is the image attributes in HTML, guys. So thank you, I hope you understand everything. So until then, bye.